mid-1920s, the sword was said to appear again. This time many saw it, but almost no one grasped its significance. It was often true, the Sword of Ravinder was hiding in plain sight, or, as we might say today, it was coming soon to a theater near you.
After that, the sword disappeared.